hours away from sitting down to talk about possible annexation. 4029's Jonathan Rosell joins us live in the studio to tell us which neighborhood city leaders would like to someday call its own. Jonathan?
Well, Derek, right now it's actually the Shadow Lake area. It is about 12 miles northwest of the city of Greenwood. And it's actually Greenwood city leaders who are one day hoping to make this spacious country area a piece of their city. Now, Greenwood city officials tell 4029 since March, the Planning Commission has met twice to discuss the possible annexation of the Shadow Lake community. 4029 met with the head of the city annexation, Robert McKinney. Now, McKinney showed me a list of 11 things the committee is looking at in determining if annexation is a smart move. He says tonight they will discuss the financial gains.
Does the money the city would get from annexing through property tax and state turnback fees and weigh that against how much money the city would have to pay to spend on maintaining the services to the Shadow Lake area?
Now, McKinney says this is a study of not just the Shadow Lake area, but other areas around the city of Greenwood as well. McKinney tells us it will be October before the city council would have the finished plan laid in front of them for action. He also says the idea is a two-way street, so coming up, he tells 4029 what Shadow Lake residents can gain from the move. Live in the studio this morning, Jonathan Rosell, 4029 News.
All right, Jonathan, thank you. Now, if the plan does go through, it would put the city of Greenwood closer to I-49 that's expected to be expanded throughout the region. That annexation meeting is tonight at 6 o'clock at the Greenwood City Hall.